Taliban government's deputy prime minister Mullah Abdul Ghani Brother has returned to Kabul and Hamas duties but has refused to take security from interior ministry headed by global terrorist Sirajuddin Haqqani. According to intelligence inputs from Kabul, nearly a month after reports surfaced that Brother was injured in a fight with the Haqqani faction in Kabul, the head of the Taliban's Doha peace process returned to the Afghan capital from Kandahar on Tuesday. The Taliban leader was forced to issue an audio statement on September 13th to dispel reports about his death at the hands of the Haqqani rivals. Brother is said to have brought his own security and refused to take official security from Interior Ministry, despite the latter insisting that it was their job to provide personal security to the Deputy Prime Minister. While Brother is now understood to be living in Kabul Palace, his backer and Defence Minister Mullah Yaqub, son of Mullah Omar, is still in Kandahar. Sirajuddin Haqqani still stays in the shadows and remain on and off in Kabul, with his relatives Anas and Khalil Haqqani wielding the Haqqani network's gun power in the regime. According to Kabul watchers, with the arrival of Brother, co-founder of Taliban, there will be escalation of tension within the government, as Yaqub faction is a powerful rival to the ISI-backed Haqqani faction, with each Taliban leader on a solo political ambition.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.